It's an ongoing exploration. And as the technology changes and becomes available to me, a lot of it's just financial, what I can afford to what hardware I can get and try to hack into or get buddies to help me with. And then it will actually work and function more than 3 times in my workshop. Questions? Anything else?
Maybe one last thing I should point out, because some people have asked.
I thought of Emery. I literally thought of Emery while I stood out on my rooftop at 4 a.m. during lunar eclipse and took Emery's photo. And can you will energy through making a piece, and can that ripple out later?